killed this copperhead earlier today. This chicken snake is now eating him. Let's say the copperhead's about 2.5 feet long, 2 to 2.5 feet long, and the chicken snake is about 4 feet maybe.